welcome to a brand new body weight, no equipment workout. This is just you and the floor. I recommend that you have a mat or a blanket, something that will make the surface of the floor a little bit softer. But this is you and the floor, and you need no equipment whatsoever if you don't want any. So, we have four exercises, and this workout is put together by my 10-year-old son. He makes kick-ass workout routines, and he has challenged me with clapping push-ups. So I'm gonna bring the challenge on to you and bring you clapping push-ups. It's a hard exercise, and I'm not very strong at it yet, but I will show you how it looks like. You'll go down to the push-up position. Strong back, strong core, don't drop your hips, strong body line. And then you will go down in the push-up and you will explode up, elevate from the ground and do a clap before you land again. So something like this. Here. If you can't do the claps, do regular push-ups. And if you want to practice them, you can do this on the knees as well. So, down to your knees, push-ups, clap, and then down again. Here. It's hard, and it's a little clumsy at first, but like everything else, it just needs practice and training, and you will get stronger, and you will be better at this, and someday you can do it. So if you can't do it now, do regular push-ups and focus on getting up as fast as you can. So do push-up, down, and then explode up as fast as you can. Because then you will develop explosivity in your arms as well, and your chest, and everything. So, that's our challenge, the clapping push-ups. Second exercise is Tarzan jumps. They look like this. You're gonna stand with your feet wide apart and you're gonna jump to the side and go all the way down on one leg with the other one stretched out like this, here. And then switch, here, switch, whew, like this. Try to keep your balance. this isn't a hard exercise. So if you can't go all the way down, then go here. Chest up, strong back. Make sure that you have a natural curve in the back all the time, and you will be using your back a lot. So stretch out your chest like this. Make sure that you're staying here, and then go down here. Yep. Third exercise is the Lattissimus Push Up. Go down to the plank position, and arms narrow. Don't drop your hips, strong body line, as here as in the push-ups. And then go down to your elbows, here, and up, here. You can do this off your knees as well. Down to your elbows, and up. If you can't do both arms at once, then do one arm at a time, here, and then up. Last exercise is the pistol squat roll and dynamic bridge. You will start standing up like this, lifting one foot and then pushing your hips back, chest forward, going all the way down, like this, and down to your back. Do a dynamic bridge, push your hips up, lift yourself all the way up, and then down head first, shoulders back. And curl up your knees and then up of the other leg. Here. And then down, same leg, like this. If you're a beginner or if you don't have the strength in your legs to do this properly yet, then you can do this. You will start standing up, lift one foot, put it behind you if you need to, just for support, all of your body weight on one foot. Then you go down, 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 like this, all the way down to the floor on your back. Do a dynamic bridge. Lift your hips and try to lift your shoulders just a little bit from the ground. Here. Then down and up on the other leg. Here, help yourself with the arms if you need to, and then go up on both legs. Here. All right, I'm all set. I've got my timer set. You will set it for 16 rounds of 10 and 50 second intervals. The 10 seconds is rest, where you can write down your scores. That's what the 10 seconds are for. The 50 seconds is for you to squeeze out as many repetitions as you can during the whole 50 seconds of the workout that you're on, the exercise that you're on. So, good luck, and wish me luck as well. Educated with money, he's well dressed.
Workout routine absolutely kicked my ass. The clapping push-ups, not landing very softly, am I? It's more like I'm falling down and crashing towards the floor, but it will get better. I will get stronger and eventually I can do this. So you watched me struggle. Now it's your turn to struggle at home, and maybe you can do this better than me. I don't know. Maybe you do. So, good luck, everyone, and please tell me how it went. I really want to know. So leave a comment on the blog or on the Facebook page, and come back later. Follow our workouts, follow our plans. Now, this is the last week of the plan that we have going now. So next week, there will be a new plan up. By the middle of next week, the 1st of June, there will be a new plan. So stay tuned and please come back and follow the plan towards the end. So next week we're doing fitness tests to check out where we're at. So if you haven't done them yet, then look forward to that. You will do a fitness test to find out what shape you're in right now, and then we will do the same fitness tests at the end of next month to measure and to see what progress we've had. So come back and do this workout and do this the other workouts that we have. I wish you good luck and goodbye.